Bethesda.
I like Bethesda games. Like a little snail. Tango Gameworks. Whoa. Yeah, I'm not gonna try reading that. Way too small from where I'm sitting. Alright, peeps. Welcome to a new game. Evil Within 2. I figured it's Halloween. We're gonna do a scary game. Do you try to do a little playthrough with it? I haven't played the first one. Excuse me, I still have a cold. You guys haven't noticed. I haven't played the first one, so I really don't know what's going on. But this should be interesting. I don't even know what to expect. Kind of excited, though. But thanks, everybody, for showing your support on all the videos that I did for Destiny 2. I'm still going to be doing Destiny 2 content. But I wanted to break it up a little bit with a new game. And if you like the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe. All right, let's get into this. I want to get into the options first, because usually the game... We can't. Well, they can be changed in the options menu. So we got melee with R1, cover with R2, L2 aim, arsenal menu. What do we got? Flashlight on and off. I don't know. We'll figure it out as we play, I think. Okay. That's fine. I want audio. Option. Audio. There we are. Master volume is probably a little loud. This is all sound effect. It's going to be all guessing here. Voice volume, turn down just a little bit. Music volume, turn down to 80. Cinematic volume, turn down to. There we go. All right. That's what we're going to do for right now. Now we'll probably mess with this stuff a little bit more. What else we got? We got graphics, which we're gonna, I think, just leave for right now. Button assignment and general. Okay, here we go. Let's start this new game up. Do we want? We just start with casual, because, I mean, we don't want to die all the time. Aim assist, we'll disable. Tragic fire kills child and nanny. Did he set the fire with the cigarette? Oh, that was a child's drawing. Chapter 1, Into the Flames.
No, no, this is not happening.
Can we sprint? How do you sprint?
Oh. Oh God, Lily!
Get in there, buddy. Interact with the door. Hot, kick it in. Ooh, backdraft.
Damn it!
Grab an axe or a chair.
Lily, I'm here. Where are you? Oh God, oh. She's upstairs.
How do we get upstairs? Come over here. Through the kitchen. There's something we can interact with.
How did this happen?
So you left your cigarette on your desk, man. That's how it happened.
Dad, help!
I'm coming, Lily.
I'm coming, Lily. Just hold on. I'm here, Lily. I'm here.
Crouch. R3. Here's Lily's room.
Lily? Come on out. Lily, where are you? I'm here. Dad's here.
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Wait, what? Whoa. All right, so we should probably say before we get started that this is rated mature. So viewer discretion is advised. As we sit here drunk in a bar with the mysterious lady that appeared in front of me.
Kidman?
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
I wonder who they are.
You knew what was going to happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist that force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
Mobius Dick? The whale? I'm guessing this is a reference to the first game. Got a picture of my wife and daughter.
Where did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
Lily is dead. I read the police report. I was at her funeral.
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit.
Hey, language lady.
Lily needs you.
Well, I mean, if it's Lily, then sure. Let's do it! Let's go! We gotta save our supposedly dead little girl that's not dead.
You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
Move camera. Right stick.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful.
Oh, look at this. We're all strapped in.
You don't know how powerful they are.
Right.
So powerful they have to kidnap a washed up ex-cop to help them.
Can we zoom in?
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
Talking.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
Oh.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested.
Wonder how many they tested.
Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch, an easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them, and STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Of course I'm gonna save her. Although, I mean, I already think she's dead.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
I doubt that.
I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you.
What are you going to be doing out here for me? That's the question.
And someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready?
So far, all I've had to do is just look around.
Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you.
Excuse me. Ah, let's go. Let's get into the game.
STEM entry in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I'm falling. And I'm no longer falling. It kind of makes me think that we gotta conquer our inner demons. The evil within. But I guess we'll find out more.
Is this... where am I?
Brint. Old Arth Elfrey? That consumes stamina. To the house.
Dad, help me!
I'm coming, Lily.
Dad!
I know it's hard to accept, Myra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No, I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Okay.
What the hell is this place?
So the wife is apparently still alive.
Detective, we've got a call.
Don't go towards the light. Looking at. Oh, desk.
What the?
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman? What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You've made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. Should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
Anything unfamiliar? Yeah, I don't smoke.
My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was. Lily drew this picture of me. Was burned up along with everything else in the house.
There's got to be something that I'm not supposed to. What about this coat? My coat? Must be. This stuff right here.
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them.
Have you seen me?
Union.
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Yes, ma'am. He doesn't seem to like her very much, though. There must be some history. What we got? Probably this over here on the computer, right? That I need to look at? No? On the table? No? Nothing? Nothing on the walls? Floor? A ceiling? Over here? Are you sure it's in this room there, lady? There's got to be something, right? cat. Oh, there we go. Hey, what's up, cat?
I never remember owning a cat.
Something by the cat. And we have like a little blue hue when there's something that we need to grab. I hear you, kitty.
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
Photographic slide. A relic from a free phone camera era. These are found mostly in old people's attics and estate sales. They can be viewed using the slide projector in Sebastian's room. Okay, we got one slide. One of 11. Can we pet the cat? Oh, we can operate the projector. Get out of the way, kitty. There's nothing there. Let's change the slide. Wing. Nothing. So these are the 11 slides. The first one we got is a picture of us behind our wife while Lily is swinging. Okay. I don't know if there's any significance to that yet. Anything else around here? On the wall? I hear you, cat. Where'd you go? Are you showing me the way? Oh.
A mirror. Just like Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors?
We gotta find mirrors to get out. What is this? The save terminal. Alright. So we gotta find these to save. And with this, we're going to end our first episode. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and there'll be plenty more to come. All right, peeps, have a good one. Peace.